Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notification.
Okay guys, how are you doing? I hope you're doing well. Welcome to our YouTube channel. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how we can copy a single file from Linux machine to Windows. Actually, in this tutorial, make sure you have fulfilled the following requirements. Number one, make sure you have installed Putty in your Windows machine, but also make sure that you have installed OpenSSH in your Linux machine, right? All of these requirements are fulfilled in my machines. So we start by remotely log in our Linux machine by using Putty, right? So I type Putty, then here I type my IP address, right? This is my IP address of a remote machine. Type yours. My IP address is hidden for the security purpose, I mean privacy and confidentiality. I hit open, then a username is Motec, right? And password is, I can't tell you my password. Yes, it's okay, right? So let me change a directory, home directory, Motec. Python. It's okay, right? So ls, here you can see there are two files in Python folder. I want to copy dmoses.txt. No, that does not make sense. Let me copy helloworld.py, right? So this is a file we want to copy from Linux machine to Windows. So far we have done two things. We have remotely logged in a Linux machine, but also I have showed you a file we want to copy, right? Part number three, I'm going to show you a destination folder for this file to be copied, right? Let me open. Yes, it's here. Let me delete this. So you can see the destination folder is user, local disk C, user, public, Motec, and the local disk C, users, public, Motec. So helloworld.py will be pasted here, right? That is part number three of this video to show you a destination folder for a file to be copied from Linux machine to Windows. Part number three is go in local disk C, then you find the installed, find program files. In program files, open Putty. Make sure pscp is present, right? I copy this path, then open cmd, run it as administrator, okay? Then change directory here. We are done. So the next thing is to hit the command. This is port number 22, which is SSH. Username of a remote machine, then followed by IP address. Home slash Motec slash Python, then hello world.py. Then after, what I need to do here is to specify the destination folder for a file to be copied. So it is local disk C slash users slash public slash motec. Then after I hit the password for motec, I can tell you my password. It is a password, right? Now it's okay. If we come here in a destination folder we specified, you can see helloed.py is copied. So actually this is how you can copy file from Linux machine to Windows by using SSH. Thanks for watching. Actually, this is an end of our tutorial of today. Just to put a short summary of what we have covered how we can transfer file from Linux machine to Windows by using put and open SSH. This is an end. Do not forget to like, put, comment, share, and subscribe for the next tutorials update. Thank you and see you in the next tutorials.
Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications.